your collar to his face. If you were faced with him in all his glory, what would you ask if you had just